Finding an old wartime letter tucked inside a second-hand book. Sounds like it could be the start of a mystery novel, doesn't it? But for Bernard Duff, it was even better than that.
Yeah, in an extraordinary coincidence, he recognised the name of the letter writer. That helped him rekindle a friendship dating back more than 90 years. Crispin Rolfe has the incredible story.
What would you do if I sang out of tune?
They lived on the same street.
Would you stand up and walk out on me?
Grew up together.
Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song.
And lived through the war.
I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, hide it now.
But now in their 90s, back then, friends Bernard and Barbara went their separate ways, had families, and eventually lost contact altogether.
If you do that, you get everybody, but that's just Joan there.
All until now, when Bernard's chance purchase of a charity book and the old note found inside it, originally written by Barbara in 1942, helped bring them back together.
Took the note out, had a read through it, and I just couldn't believe it when I came to the name. It was Barbara Gotton. As far as I was aware, there was only one Barbara Gotton. And when I looked at the bottom and found that Donald had been added, then I knew it, that it was Barbara. But I was rather ungallant about Barbara because I thought she was about at least 2 years older than me, which would have made her 96. And like a lot of friends, she might have passed on.
The book was familiar, but I'd taken it to a charity shop only about a week before, and you got in touch with the Telegraph, and it went from there. We've got so many memories.
And we can't share them with anyone, can we?
No.
Because they've all died, unfortunately.
Our families are dead, you see, parents and so on. No. There's nobody to share it all with.
But there are at least memories to share with each other, including a memorable trip to the River Trent when they were 9 and 10.
Well, of course, none of us were much higher than...
No, we'd heard it was frozen, which is, yes. It doesn't happen very often.
So off we went down to the Trent. Well, it was great, wasn't it?
A bit smelly.
Not turning round, though.
Chemicals.
Because a blizzard came. But the thing there was that when I saw Barbara Gotton at the end of that note, the first thing that flashed in my mind was that.
So then that and almost 100 years of memories to share, all through a chance reunion.
Ooh, feels like mad. Don't you know I'm gonna make it
without... Bit weird, really, that note in that particular book. Mysterious.
Isn't it?
Power of friendship.
Such a brilliant story. Crispin Rolfe there talking us through all of that.